gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were 8 and you had bad traits, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you acting like a bloody fool? If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? You chuck it on that one, you chuck it on this one, you chuck it on your mother and you chuck it.
I'm Big, the rookie officer, and Mike's behind the camera. He's the head officer.
Yep, that's me.
And we're on the job. We've got some reports of a crazy skater with toilet paper and some toothpaste, I think. So we're going to go outside and check it out. Get my air wick.
I don't see him anywhere. Where could he be?
Woo!
Oh, hey, what are you doing? What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing?
Ah! Ah!
Unfortunately for this guy, we had to use lethal force for him because he had illegal toothpaste and he was on our property and he was trespassing the bean top facility. And the janitor is going to help clean up the mess, but hopefully it won't give away evidence and stuff, so that's a good thing. And the body will be...
Do you like waffles?
Yeah, we like waffles.
Do you like pen?
Extra cheese. Save a piece for me.
Pizza party at your house. I went just to check it out. 19 extra larges. What a shame. No one came. Just us. You said take the pizza home. No sense letting all this go to waste. So then I faced pizza all day and every day.
That is Mike behind the camera with the head officer.
Yep, that's me.
And we've got some reports of a crazy skateboarder and he's doing some illegal stuff. So let's go.
Make me so constipated.
Because
right now I do anything to just get my back.
Right now, I'm trying to find this guy. I don't know where he is right now, so... God, we forgot to open the garage door! I thought you were supposed to go that way!
I was feeling pretty down, till my girlfriend came around. We're just so alike in every way, I gotta say. In fact,